Hey, Christ Community Church, I want to tell you about two very exciting things coming up this Sunday here at the church. First of all, in our journey through the book of 1 Samuel, we're going to watch Samuel as he leads God's people in a whole process of repentance as they draw back to God again. We're going to learn this lesson for our lives, that we can always come back to God if we will walk on his pathway of repentance. That's the first thing. Secondly, I happen to be standing right now in a room that we call the Oasis. It's the original worship center for the church that we used to use decades ago. Well, since that time, it's been used for a number of things in the life of our church, but we're excited to tell you that over the last several months, we have been fully renovating this space to dedicate it to our youth groups. We have given it a facelift. We've added technology into the room to allow them to engage in worship. We have designed several connecting spaces in the room itself. There's even a coffee bar to boot. It's an incredible place. We're so excited about it, and we're so thankful to you as a church family that it is your generous giving that has allowed us to engage in this project. Well, here's what's so exciting about this Sunday. We're actually going to have an open house so that after the worship services, you can come on over here to the Oasis and you can check out the space. We're going to have our youth pastors here. So if you haven't met them yet, you'll have a chance to ask them questions about their vision for our students in this space. And we hope you'll take advantage of that. And we can't wait to see you this Sunday.